Now, this is dating back even earlier, the early Bronze Age, 1230 BC, which would be deep into the time of the United Kingdom of Israel. And this is interesting because it says it comes from Tel Al Yehudia. I have no idea if that is related to the word Yehud. It might be, may not be. That is a familiar design, though, in Israel. You see that one frequently.